Fuck all y'all.
Damn, it feels good to see people doing it.
The bigger the cat, the bigger the pellet. Who gives a fuck about a punk ass villain? You're getting cut real quick, an easy dick. It's smelling like MC Ren shit. Tried to tell you a year ago, but Willie D told me to let a homie a hoe. So I couldn't stop you from getting dumped. Now let's play Big Bank, take Little Bank. Tried to diss Ice Cube, it wasn't worth it, cause the boomstick fit your ass so perfect. Cut my hand, I cut them balls, cause I heard you like giving up the draws. Gang banged by your manager, fella, getting money out your ass like a motherfucking ready teller. Giving up the dollar bills, now they got the villain with a purse and high heels. So don't believe what Ren say, cause he's going out like Tooth the Kid Day. But I got a whip for you, Toby. Used to be my homie, now you act like you don't know me. It's a case of divide and conquer, cause you let a juke break up my crew. You moved to Riverside, so don't front. MC Ren, cause I remember when you drove a B210, broke as a motherfucking joke. Let you on the scene to back up the first team. It ain't my fault, one nigga got smart and they breaking your asshole apart by taking your grin. Oh yeah, the villain does get fucked with no Vaseline.
Silence of the Lambs.